calm today.
Yeah, it's a nice day for it.
We visited these cliffs, and they are just as impressive as I remember. About the classic Aussie icons along the Nullabor. We found these beautiful big red kangaroos cruising around on one of the many side tracks. And then it was the moment we were waiting for, finally crossing back into WA.
So good.
Yeah.
Here we go. Yes.
COVID, Corona, or whatever the bloody hell you want to call it, put our adventures on hold for a year. So we were pretty stoked to get back to real life.
Where'd your pants go? Some gasoline. Yeah.
because the fuel prices are so much higher along the way. But either end, it's usually cheaper, and then you get close to the middle and the prices go up a fair bit. Like, it's 30 cents extra for diesel along the way.
So, like, the Jerry will get you to, like, one extra roadhouse closer to the edge.
Unless you got two, then you should be fine. If you have dual tanks, that's right.
Well done, mate. This stop is where we accidentally left behind our two wanderer camper chairs. We're actually so freaking disappointed about this one, because they were our favourites. But hey, at least someone else got to get a little nice surprise on the side of the road. A couple of free camp chairs. One place you're not going to want to miss is the Eucalypt Sand Dunes. Seriously guys, the Wikicamps app is going to be your best friend while you're travelling on the road. I'm just going to let this place speak for itself.
Plenty of fuel. We could have drove to the next one.
Joke. Pull over yet, mate.
Get out of the way. There it is.
Oh,
look at that.
Victory! Roll it in.
Too easy.
Oh my god.
Oh, there's another diesel up front. Go to that one. Go to that one.
Is it
there? Yep. I just read it. Just believe in me. Motto.
Woohoo! We made it! Again, skinny.
Yeah, off to Nordsmen.
We can
get some fuel for a normal price.
And so we only
$5 for a Coke can.
It was we filled up half a tank, so yeah. We could get the Nordsmen.
Yeah, 50 liters. It's a wild corner, isn't it?
No, you can't really see much, can you? Join us next week as we finally hit the crystal clear waters of the Southwest. Plenty of ocean time, adventure, and some happy new friends.